Kickdoss Entertainment.
Ja, Kickdoss. Doe het, Kickdoss.
Hey, what's up? Shouts out to the Kick It Squad, Bullet. Bop, bop, bop. And today, I'm about to bring you guys types of TI people. I'm from the Turks and Caicos Islands. I'm rapping on my back. Let's get it. Today, I'm popping tags. Yeah, I'm popping tags. Stop playing, I'm popping tags today. So get it. The first one is the type of TI people who like be up in people's business. If you shit, they gonna tell people you shit. If you spit, they gonna tell people you spit. If you go a Tom, Dick, and Harry, they gonna tell people you a Tom, Dick, and Harry. Everything they like talk. Everything. Pile of dime. Hey, businessy bad? My jingles, boy. Them TI people need to stop. We TI people need to stop. All up in man Kool-Aid, boy. Stay out of man Kool-Aid, man. Chuck. The second one you got today is the ones who know everybody. I'm like that little Key. You say, Kick, you know this girl? Yeah, I know. I know a long time, a couple years ago. Kick, you know this one? Yeah, man, I know him too. You know, don't care who they ask, I know people. I'm well known, I also know a lot of people. The ones who know everybody, they know everybody's business. I'm not the one who everybody bestest, but I'm one who know everybody most. That's it. Low key, no cap. You know what I mean? You got some people who know everybody, man. I mean, know all their business. What car they drive. Sometimes they even know where they stay. They know the people who they hang out with. These types of TI people we deal with every day. The third one we got is them people like put RIP on everybody, petrol there who they don't even know or they didn't even give a shit about when they was living. They don't give a damn about at all. Me, I don't do them shit though. Right now, it's a master, you ain't even put RIP on the post. Straightforward. You know what I mean? Now, I mean, you down, whatever. I still might not do because I don't do them RIP things. You feel me? You got them a lot of TIP. I see there's more happening around here. They love to put RIP under everybody. Put your name. You see more status good. Oh, y'all in. Y'all never semester why he was alive. Y'all never semester why she was alive. Why y'all putting RIP on a post? Why y'all putting RIP on a picture? Oh, while I scrolling down my timeline, I see RIP, RIP. Stop posting the RIPs, man. Y'all know it ain't like that. The fourth one I'm bringing right now is the people, is the TI people who don't like support artists. Boy, let me tell you right now, that's a tough state of decay we in right now. We don't like support artists. Man, listen, we could be doing the best. We could be doing everything right. Everything could be on point. You will not get the support from your own TI people, which is atrocious. It's absolute bad. It's terrible. I don't know what else to say, but we do not like to support artists. That's why none of us can get nowhere. And we ain't gonna get nowhere until they stop. TI must and need to support local TIs when they doing something good. Something like me. Feel me? It could be anything. You got restaurants, you got local business, you got local artists, you got local photographers, you got local videographers, all of that. And we don't support shit. What? The fifth one I'm coming strong with is them gossiping little bastards. Boy, they like gossip and talk bad about people, eh? Oh, look at this girl right here. She smells bad. Oh, she this and that. Oh, look at this boy right here. He ain't even cool as here. Oh, it's closing. I, boy, stop freaking gossiping about people. Stop talking bad about people. Because trust me, none of you all bastards can prosper. I might as well tell you all that. And that's why I have a platform here. All I do is entertainment and stuff. I do jokes and that's what I do. But I still gonna come in and I still gonna talk on all the shit. I still gonna address all the situations. And this happened to be one of them. Six, the last one is them TI people who think You up and everybody guts, they seal it. Nigga, I ain't up on no guts, we just friends, we just chilling. We just got chemistry like that, we just cool with it. Stop thinking, everybody who you see, or your friend, you see somebody with, you think they got no more, or you think something going on with them. Ain't nothing going on. You all can't get that to your head yet. We all, come on. I am not with her. She is not with me. We are not having sex. We don't have anything going on. We just cool like that. Feel me? Stop thinking. Huh? Stop thinking that. Because it ain't true. All right. That is it. That's what's up. I know we got these kinds of TI people, including myself on certain things. But that is it. Like, share, comment, subscribe, buy an eye videos. And that is what's up. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.
Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want, good. Good. Play if you want, let's do it. Huh. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The first nigga play on my body, a nigga. I just